I've learned cleanliness, very important aspect of COVID. So everybody has to make sure that your environment is always clean. This year, for COVID to go away, that's all, so that we'll get our life back. I get in touch with friends always, and I do exercise in the house morning and night before I go to bed. And I'm a religious person, so most of the time I go to church, I go to online church and meet with my church members.